Hello friend, welcome to a new video from Netgn. This video I will show you how to block ads on your entire network on the Windows platform. Let's get started. First of all, you need to install WSL on Windows. Click the restart button. After restart your computer, you need to update the WSL kernel to the latest version. Use these steps. Next step, navigate to the Docker Hub website to download the free community version of Docker Desktop. Then, follow the installation process to allow the installer and wait till the process is done. After completion of the installation process, click Close and Restart. We are now on the splash screen. Click Skip Tutorial. To install ad blocker you use this command. Before installing ad blocker, you need to set up a static IP address for your Windows computer. To install ad blocker you use this command. You edit the IP address and password to match your computer. You will find this command in the description of the video. You just copy and edit accordingly. Open command prompt and paste your command. It will ask you to open Windows Firewall. You can then open Pi-hole. Log in with the password. After waiting time, let's check the results together. First, when not using an ad blocker. Now use the Pi-hole as your DNS instead of any other. Go to DNS setting in your Windows. Change the DNS to the IP of Pi-hole. and after using ad blocking. As you can see, the ads have been completely blocked. The next step is to set up DNS on the router so that other devices are also protected from ads. Same Pi-hole IP can be used in the home router as DNS. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.